And so I'm Alina Seven. I'm signing off right here from Top of the Hill.
Hey, it's Alina Seven coming to you, yes, from WPGC's Jingle Jam with Flex and Ray. That's right, it is on right here with Mambo Sauce, CCB, Chingy, and yes, I love them I-15 coming to you right now.
Mama, and she ready to go. I'm like,
yeah, the All-Star lineup, baby, Luda.
Yes, we're hanging out at WPGC's Jingle Jam, and we're backstage with Chingy. What's up, Chingy?
Oh, nothing much. I'm on promotional tour right now. I got my album that's in stores. Hey, little love.
Yeah, what's up with it, y'all? It's your main man, Chingy, the number one get it boy. And right now, I'm hanging out with Alina Seven right here on PGC TV.
Okay, Tigger, what are you getting ready to do right now?
We're about to ride out. We're riding from here to Roosevelt State Park. We're partying with Mambo Sauce and R.E. That's what we do.
Let me ask you one question, though. Wasn't me from a real life experience? You know I had to ask you that.
Nah, I don't. No, I'm too good. I don't get that caught. I don't get caught.
Down.
That's his heart.
Time.
Jackie.
Nimble.
What?
Nimble.
And he was
quick.
But jam.
Mass mud. Faster. Jacks or J's.
With the Howard, so, you know.
Me too.
Magazine Awards kicks off in about an hour from Baltimore's Renaissance Hotel.
Yeah, I've hosted a couple, but it's always great to do it, you know, and my wife's hometown, and the family can come out. And
looks fierce.
You know, honestly, it's very low maintenance because it's so short.
I'm with George Wilburn, co-host, right, of Michael Basin Show. How are you tonight?
I'm doing wonderful. And yourself?
I'm doing fine. You are a presenter tonight?
Yes, I am. I've got the pleasure of presenting an award with one of my really good friends. I like to call her my niece, actually, Bernie Mac's daughter, Janice McCullough, and I will be presenting together tonight. So.
It's bad, boy.
Feels good to be back. I miss you. Relax your mind, let your conscience be free. You're now rolling with the sounds of the BBE. You know what time it is. Report to the dance floor. Talk to him.
Hey, it's Alina Seven. I'm over here at the Hollywood Homecoming Parade at the Viewing Stand, and I'm hanging out with all the stars. We got a local homegirl.
WBGC, I love you. Big Tigger's back. Oh, yeah. I mean, you know, I come home twice a year, so I always know what's going on in D.C.
Oh, really? Okay, so all your family's still here?
All my family's still here. Yep.
Okay, so you stay in touch with D.C.?
Oh, yeah. Every Christmas. Every Christmas.
Your third time?
It's my third time. Yeah.
Okay, so how hard was it this year to judge?
It's gotten easier because you understand what you're looking for. You know what you're looking for. So
you got stricter now.
Yeah, I got stricter. So I know.
Hey, it's Alina Seven, and I'm signing out from the Battle of the Fans. Yes, it's Howard's Homecoming at its finest right here on Howard's campus. Don't forget, you can check out all the highlights at WPGC955.com. I'll see y'all next time. Later. I'm out. It's all about sisters today. That's right. Grandmothers, mothers, daughters. Everyone's invited to WPGC's 9th Annual for Sisters Only Expo. As you can see, it's jam-packed right now as the women strut their stuff and work the floor. Can you believe we fit this all into one room? Well, we did. Do you think, though, that there needs to be more events like this, bringing sisters together, or even women of color?
Oh, absolutely, no doubt about it. I mean, now business is about relationships, who you know. There are probably a lot of black vendors and businesses out there that I don't know about, so when I need a service, I don't know to go to them. This gives us that opportunity.
What's going on, Tank? Last time I saw you was Howard Homecoming, remember?
Yeah, it was crazy, and that was ridiculous. And now we got another crazy event for Sisters Only.
I know, but you getting ready to blow it up, though.
Yeah, it's getting ready to get real crazy. I don't know what's going to happen out here on the accident. I don't know.
It's like, I'm so honored to be a part of this homecoming celebration that it, I don't know what to say. I'm just really happy to be here, and I'll see all this wonderful school spirit, and I've seen the parade.
October 2nd.
But also, you're a songwriter, too, yeah. right? So talk to me about that real quick, about how you learned from Troy Taylor on up, no formal training. Just give me a quick synopsis about your history.
Well, it was definitely, I always had a love for music. I always had a love for poems and stuff. I wrote poems.
One of two people in this audience will be our next president of the United States. That's powerful. That's powerful. Yeah. And to be in the presence of 2 billion people, knowing that they represent us is amazing.
So just tell me real quick, why did you start the Hip Hop Summit? Why?
Well, we had a summit in New York City, and the Honorable Minister Louis Farrakhan spoke. The head of the NAACP was there. The head of the Urban League was there. There were 5 candidates for mayor. They all came. Cornel West, Eric Dyson, and Will Smith, Jay-Z, Puffy, you know, lots of rappers came out. It was just for the artists and the communities and what we're going to do to take control, take back responsibility. And it was just a summit. It wasn't a summit network. When it was over, we made so many commitments that who's going to follow up? I said, I don't know. But I had Dr. Ben Chavis on my side, and he said, well, let's start a network. Let's go to work every day on these issues.
Hey, it's Alina Seven. It's golf day today. That's right, golf day at Renditions. I'm about to go inside and play golf. Don't forget, you can check out all the highlights at WPGC955.com. I'm going to play golf with the Washington Urban League today and all of their celebrity golfers. I'm going to see just who brought their A game today. I know I'm bringing mine. I'm going to see if they got theirs. I see y'all. Bye. I'm here with Michael Wilvon. Yes. From the Washington Post, as well as PTI and all the other stuff. We see him everywhere, right?
Things.
Where are you playing at?
I'm not playing today. I came out today. I was honored to accept, be presented with the Sam Lacey Award for Excellence in Journalism.
Brian, what have you been up to these days besides playing golf?
I'm just out here having fun today, you know, for a great cause. And I think that's, you get more involved. This type of game here, you don't really think about your shot. You don't plan stuff. You just hit, have fun, and, you know, try to get it close.
I don't even feel like I can hit. Okay, that's fine. It was fun hanging out with the guys, but you know, I had to show my son signing out from Renditions. It's been a wonderful day. Thank you to Michael Wilvon, yes, Brian Mitchell, Justine, and Guy. Thank you guys so much, and all of the other golf participants. It was a wonderful day today, but I'm signing out, and I'm about to go have more fun and get my lunch on, too. I'll see y'all next time. Don't forget WPGC955.com. I'll see you all. Bye.
You know, when you played at RFK, it was real far away. It's a football stadium, and this is a baseball stadium, and they only play baseball games here. And just the fact that, you know, like I said, usually when you go to these games, you see Redskins jackets everywhere. And I've seen nothing but Nats jerseys and jackets, so that's a good sign for them.
Really? You know a lot of the Nats players?
I do. I've hung out with them quite a bit.
Really?
I have.
Okay, what are they like?
Well, you know, they're good guys. We go out sometimes when we're here with them and them with us in Atlanta, you know, from Kearns to Zimmerman to Nick Johnson, those guys are a lot of fun.
Now, are you healed now? Are you better?
Yeah, I'm better, yeah.
Better or you're healed?
Yeah, I'm better, I'm healed. Yeah, you know, I'd be nervous to take that first initial lick on it, but after that, I'd be all right.
So what was it that made you almost, you know what, I'm going to take my sound, but I'm going to tweak it a little bit and give it my expression. I mean, what gave you that encouragement?
Well, I guess the motivation and the drive to just be different.
It's the stomp party, but you are taking it to the next level, Farnsworth. You know that.
Well, you know, I'm excited. You know, I'm a proud graduate of Morehouse College, and I know this culture very much.
That's right. We got Joe, and I'm totally feeling those glasses.
Hype. Hype. That's what I'm talking about. How you doing, baby?
I'm good. How's it going?
Oh, it's excellent. I mean, it couldn't be better.
Okay, so tell me something. You guys came together, collaborated on this particular album. Were you guys inspired by Let Me Hold You or what?
Yeah, definitely. That with the success of that record, that really gave us the push and the energy and the thought to even want to do this album.
Some of the songs on the album are about kind of girls. Oh, so yeah. Where are you guys in terms of girls right now? I know I'm being nosy, but
not nosy.
I gotta ask you that question.
I mean, the ladies wanna know, you know what I'm saying? I'm currently single. I can speak for my man too.
Single?
Single.
How are you guys doing? I've been seeing you guys. guys. It's Howard Homecoming. I'm so happy for you all. Yes!
Yeah, we're doing great, man. God is good. It's a pleasure being here. Often seen in the building.
I appreciate y'all. We're going to raise a lot of money and awareness for HIV and AIDS, improve the motorcycle community, and do some positive things in the hood. So that's what we're here for.
How does your foundation interact in the AIDS community?
And we just do as much testing as much as we can just to make it happen.
Hey everybody, it's Alina Seven. I'm at the 8th annual Safeway Feast of Sharing, where the message of the day is harvest the good and share the bounty.
There's no combination of words I could put on the back of a postcard. No song that I could sing, but I could.
That's right, fresh produce for everyone as you leave out today. They are fighting hunger right here with the Gleaning Network. And I even got my bag of fresh produce at the Safeway Feast of Sharing. Fighting hunger. Hey, it's your girl Alina Seven coming to you live from Georgia Avenue for Howard's Homecoming. Well, that's the end of my show. I'm out. But anyway, don't forget, you can check out all the highlights at WPGC955.com. Hope you enjoyed it. I'll see y'all next time. Later.